Are you hurt? You look hurt.
Still pretty good for a guy who's been dead for a year.
Your wound is bleeding. It could be infected. We need to get you to a hospital.
No.
Yes.
Zoe, traditionally in a yes-no situation, argument goes to the guy with the hatchet.
He made it all the way to my place on that leg. He needs my help. He could be confused. There's people looking for you. Do you know that you have a wife and child?
Why the hell do you think I'm out here?